I grew up in India. I went to the UK for further training. I completed a residency in OBGYN and a fellowship in GYN oncology at the Birmingham University Hospitals. I came over to the United States because my husband's from here, from the California Bay Area. So I repeated a residency and completed the OBGYN residency from Drexel University Hospitals in Philadelphia. We moved to Michigan for me to do a fellowship in reproductive endocrinology and infertility from Wayne State University in Detroit. And we are very happy to be back in the Bay Area with a wonderful group of physicians at the RSC. I chose the field of reproductive medicine and infertility because when I was going through residency, a family of member of mine had to go through the fertility journey. Going through that journey with her and understanding the ups and downs of the fertility journey and how modern medicine has made many people's dreams come through in the shape of a completed family, that gave me the inspiration to pursue reproductive endocrinology and infertility, and I'm very happy that I did. I want patients to know that I believe in evidence-based medicine and practicing evidence-based medicine in each individual patient's fertility journey. And I also have the experience of interacting with people across the globe, so I would like to understand my patients culturally and socially, and I think it's an incredible honor for me to help people in their journey towards their dream families. I chose RSC because we have a very collaborative group of people who really care about our patients, and we have some of the best success rates across the country. I really look forward to being a part of your fertility journey.